everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Nancy and I'm going to be using the Jaclyn Hill Volume 2 palette to get ready for the day. And it's this one here. So let's get started. I hope you all are having a wonderful day. It's nice here in California. Okay. I think the first color I'm going to go into is Heart On. This one here, Hearts On. It's a very pretty color. I'm trying to do a red look, kind of. Very pretty. I really enjoy this palette. It's a really pretty palette. Okay. I love these brushes that Allie made me. Okay. I'm gonna try this other one called Dance Party. It's this one here. Darken that out. My outer. What do you guys think of that? I should have used the shield for this. All right. not sure what color to put on the lid. I think I need a detail brush. And then I'm going to go into Living My Best. It's this one here. I'm going to place that in the outer corner of the eye. Have any of you tried that Urban Decay All Night setting spray, something like that? Let me know in the comments if any of you tried it. Let me know how good it is. I'm trying to find a good setting spray. The one that I have is ColourPop. And I heard good things about it, but I wanted to know if any of you guys have tried it. I'm curious. I want to try it. I found it on Amazon for, I believe it was $25. And I know at Ulta or Sephora it's like $33 or $38. So it's a pretty good deal. I'm not sure what color to use on the lid. Lid. I think I'll go for Ride or Die Diamonds, and it's this one here. Let's see how it performs without wetting the brush. Maybe it'll perform better if I wet the brush. No, oh, that's a lot better.
I'm just finding that out.
Okay. For the lower lash line, I think I'll go in with that. Loving my best, which is this one here. Okay. Blend this out. My brush is already. I'll be right back. I'm gonna put on lashes. And I'm back. I got the lashes on, got mascara and lipstick on. I used Essence Lash Princess. And then I used, hold on. So tiny the print. Artist 120 of Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink. And then I used ColourPop eyeliner, black, to do my eyes and the waterline. And I used the ColourPop setting spray. And I used Pretty Factor Glossy Primer, and I use this foundation, number 30. It's Buff Beige, and the settings powder is Morphe, and the highlighter I use was ColourPop, and Vegetarian. And that's it. I want to thank you all for watching. And if you wouldn't mind hitting the subscribe button and the bell so you can be notified at all times when I upload my videos, and I upload often. And if you wouldn't mind hitting the like button because it helps my channel out and lets YouTube know you like my content. And with that being said, love you. Bye.